gone by. Please now today lead me into where your gold and silver now lie. Let it be so. Amen.
A big silver dandy button. Good start. There you go, got another target here. There you go. That's one of the old petrol lids. Usually got Esso or something on it. Yeah. Or Shell. I think it's Shell or something you see on them. There it says, see it? It's in there. Shell on it. There you go. I've found one of them in a few years. Rubbish. There you go, just dug that out. Go in. George the third penny. Plenty of targets, just done. Good. Probably another Jordan. More likely. There you go. Another one just sticking right out there. See that? Looks like a wee Vicky. $18.60. And a big coin. Looks like another Victorian. Yep, green Victorian. Strange. Definitely an old brooch.
Aye. It's some marks on the back here.
Aye.
I hardly read them. A JT up there.
Aye.
Something down there.
Aye. Weird day. Eh? You just never know what you're going to get in this writing down there or not.
Aye.
I'm the same. I've got about half a dozen coppers.
Coins are not much.
Aye. Some Georgians. A nice bit of silver about here, a musket ball one clipped in. Aye. It's not been clipped off.
So, slowly but surely.
Aye. Wee bit of silver will come up.
It's afternoon, mate. It's afternoon.
That's it. Another wee target here. Another coin. Looks Georgian to me. Yep. Another Georgian. Quite a lot of coins come out this wee bit. Coins down in the top. Got a wee copper.
Alright, time to go and see how the other guys are doing. Right, you're cold today. So, how you getting on? Plenty of wee coins coming up. Aye. About 7 or 8 coins myself. Couple of wee buckles. Nice and flat, eh? Easy to walk on. Oh, a nice big weight. It's a steel yard weight. Yeah, that had a metal. Oh, that's bronze. Look at that. That's proper Bronze Age slag. Yep. That's Bronze Age. See when you see that green? Mm-hmm. Like that. They're worth letting the museum know about that. Mm-hmm. You got a wee bag for in there. Oh, a nice specky buckle, man. Well done. I'll tell you, that's a nice buckle. That's about, I'd say that's about 1600. Yeah. Nice specky buckle, some Georgian. Mm-hmm. Is that doing this bottom end?
Aye,
it's
section
a,
here.
So good to you, because there was an old Ford here.
Mm-hmm.
I'll tell you, that's definitely worth letting Natasha know about that, because that's definitely Bronze Age slag. Mm-hmm. Because that could indicate maybe a wee bit of Bronze Age. That's a nice steel yard bit.
Pretty sure about that one, though.
Yes.
You can't make it out on it, it's well.
Maybe when you wet it. Maybe George II. Nice, well done. Well done. Oh, aye, busy. Enough to keep you going. Now we're going to see your partner in crime. There you go. It just shows you. You don't know what's going to come up. That was definitely Bronze Age, a big lump of Bronze Age slag. And a lovely wee specky buckle. Have you done any better than your partner? They're like Aunt Deck, you never know which one's what. Pambo or Jim. Ah, there's a lot of iron on it, coke. But, so, many, you get many coins? No, you're joking.
No, he's finding them all.
I've got about 8.
I'm falling about the back of him, he's picking them all up.
Aye. Oh well, there's plenty of coins coming up.
Plenty,
isn't it?
Like, just walking
out of it. Aye, that's it. Here. You could hit a nice silver at the end of the day, mate.
That's all you need.
Aye.
One coin makes your day, mate.
Aye. How you getting on, Rick? Rich? It's corned beef with the headphones on. Richard? Richard? Hello, how you getting on? How you getting on? How you getting on? You getting many coins?
A couple of coins, a couple of musket balls.
That's alright, I've not done any musket balls yet. That's alright, it's a busy wee bit doing this boating, Andy.
There's a lot of bits of broken
pottery. And pottery as well. I've seen the pipe. That's alright, so there's plenty of wee bits and bobs coming up. There you go, we'll catch up with our mob further up. We'll get, what do you call them? Big Eck up there. And Linda, Neil and Sandy's up in the stubble. Going for something to eat now.
Copper. Looks Georgian to me. Yep. Georgian copper. Don't think Georgia is. Looks as if it's got a shield in the back, could be a token. So, bad, is it? Definitely some sort of shield on the back. Doesn't it look like the Irish harp? Could be gaming token. I'll clean it up after. Probably a token, 17th century token. Clean it up after. Over and out. Nice musket bolt. Always like finding them, always have. These musket bolts. Don't know, just something about them. Tough with that. We'll get another coin here, I didn't even need to dig for this one again. Yep. Then it could be a wee button, but it's not a coin. Oh, it's a thin coin. Look what that is. Now you can just make it, is it Charles? That could be Charles. Or William, maybe William. That's what it looks like to me. Another one. Yet another coin. Loaded with coins, man. Loaded. That looks... Vicky, maybe young Vicky. I'll look after. Loaded with coppers. Seen plenty of activity anyway. So far it's people with no money. No silver, but there should be silvers on here. Got to be. Big lump of bronze. Yeah. Get you there. Oh, aye, that's him. There you go. Grape shot. Some coppers.
It's 1940.
Is it? Aye.
It's pretty nice, though. It's nothing to care about this. Yeah,
that's quite old looking, that.
Is it just lead?
It feels lead, doesn't it? It's lead. Maybe a wee token or something.
Oh, wee silver, eh? You always wrinkle a silver at it.
You can manage doing that book now as well.
That's alright. It's
one thing that interests me, what is that? There's a circle right around there. That doesn't strike me as being a coin that I recognise. You see it?
Yep.
Do you follow what I mean? It's like there's an inner...
It could be a token. It looks like a token. A trade token. That's what it looks like. We're bloody right with the rain, eh?
Aren't you?
Aye, be silver.
Oh, aye.
Lovely. Nothing dramatic, but...
No, it doesn't matter.
That's the first bit of silver I've found in the year.
Nice. Is to take some of them like that.
Silver, silver, mate. But that clean that up, that's an interesting wee find.
I thought it was maybe foreign.
No, it's probably a trade token. There you go. Gord has just found some grape shot. What size are they buggers, man?
I know. Can't believe I've seen them.
It's the only place I've seen them coming up and as prolific as that. Well done, mate. There you go, a wee Victorian silver. There you go, nice find. There's his fairy coming in, where you go at? Well done, mate. Have you got any of the big lead shot? The big lead things? No. God, those had three for you, come on, just up there.
Aye.
How you getting on? You getting in?
I've got a couple of decimal stuff, you know, going.
Aye, there's quite a few coins coming up.
I've got a wee thing.
Aye. If you had any of the big lead musket balls, the big ones?
I found a bullet, aye.
No, the big round ones?
No, just a bullet.
Yeah, he's found a few. There's a few up on top of that hill.
That's
stuff.
Aye, it's the old billets.
That wee thing.
That's strange, eh?
Yeah.
What the hell is that? Definitely a wee artifact of some sort, innit?
Yeah.
I'm not sure what that is. Maybe Ali the Mori Hunter will know. He's pretty good on old artifacts. Slightly wee ear scoops, but I've never seen any wee holes in it like that.
That's what I think. When I first saw it, it was full of earth, obviously, but...
That's quite old. Look, it feels quite heavy and substantial. I wonder what that is. Well, that's one for the video of the night. See if they can ID it. Well done. That's a good find.
And it's just, as I say, pennies.
Aye, some pennies in it.
Three pennies, aye.
Good. I was doing better than that Bolton field. For loads of coins. I got about 10 coins this morning. So did Pambo and Jim.
Right.
I don't know. I always get mixed up with two.
I can't seem to get much signals from the car.
So you go to the big grape shots?
Yeah.
Neil's got three of them.
Oh, well, I've got two and a half.
Have you?
He's big buggers.
Yeah. Aye, big buggers. All right.
I've got a shoe bumble.
Aye.
Nice, one of these nice old porcelain beer bottle types.
Aye. Musket ball unclipped.
Musket ball, aye. There's my... Just a penny, it's a George Haitney, I think, and there's my...
A wee seal?
I don't care if it's a seal or just a watch fob, it's kind of hard to tell, it's a few worn.
Ah, it's a seal, it's a George seal, but the seal's...
Alright, yes, it's a
blue fob.
Colour.
It is a fob, aye.
Mm.
Oh well.
That's about it.
Alright.
Oh, I've got no hotel, I think, I've got a funny nose.
Aye, sling it in my bag. Oh, Garrett's lovely. Thanks.
Right,
I'm not going to bend yet. I climb Point Elwood. This thing here.
Okay, there's no
threading
it in
a
so.
I
don't know.
If that was England, it'd have been a lovely Roman brooch, but it isn't it? I knew when I came out today I was going to get something good. Get a nice gold ring. Just come out there then. It's not a posy anyway, it looks maybe Vicky. Rose gold. I was ready to go in that other field and I says I'll try this one for an hour. I've not even took it out.
Oh, no way. Oh, Toddy, you're a sh...
A gold ring.
Oh, is it a... Is it engraved?
It's not a posy. It's got a wee stone in it, there you go.
Oh, yeah, Johnny
Tucker. I knew I was going to get something nice today, I just had a feeling.
Just kind of stones in it.
Is it still in it?
Still in it, that's what I was going to say. I'm not going to, I'm just going to...
Get a brush, don't be afraid of
it. No, it's wire, I'll do what I use.
Oh,
it.
Is it?
I'm just poking it in the hole, but...
Stone out it?
I think it's just the gold
part. That's a game. Hey!
Oh, go away, go and find your anchor. Stop stealing all my gold.
Brilliant.
Well done.
Come on, the wee G2 on yourself.
Is that all
back, Toddy? I don't know, I need to have a look. Right, summer.
Alright, everybody, a wee update. That's the dig finished. I had to turn the camera off earlier on because it was torrential rain about 1 o'clock when we came back on. It was just non stop rain, so I turned it off. But it's been pretty. Plenty of wee targets coming up. I definitely get more on the plough than I got on the stubble. And I get my wee gold ring, as you can see, which was a nice wee surprise. I don't think it's that old, but still a nice find. Gold's gold. I've had a wee look at it. It's got a Birmingham Hallmark 375. It's rose gold. That's it there. Kind of beat a wee bit of gold. Linda got a nice boat enough a walking cane, so it's got a couple of nice hallmarks on it and my name, my maker's name. What else? A few wee silvers have come up, but it's been a pretty good day. The rain kind of ruined it, but apart from that, loads of targets, tons. I've got turners, I've got about 15 coins or something, mostly all Georgian, Victorian. What else have I got? Musket balls, the big grape shots, buckles, everything you want to dig. A wee bit of silver wouldn't have went amiss, but it was still a good day. No hammered come up, which is surprising because every other field's produced hammered. So maybe needed more people on it. It was only 10 ended up the other day, and we had two big massive fields, as you can see. That's only one of them for 10 people. Do you know what I mean? We could have got lost in a corner it. So that's us to Sunday. So we'll see you again on Sunday. Hopefully get loads of hammered at Hammerdville. I think it's going to be busy. We're cracking big. I didn't know it was the weekend of the Carlisle rally, so it's not intentional that we're having a dig down there. It's just land availability this time of year. So make the best of waves and boat peeps, because it's going to end up full of lambs, sheep, cows, crops and everything, and we'll be struggling to get out. And when we do get out, the ground will be solid because it's that dry. So make the best of it. All right.